Parliament, this question must weigh heavily on the shoulders of those concerned. Here is Sir John Simon walking to the House, and Mr. Anthony Eden, whose duties as Foreign Secretary include the handling of the anti-piracy talks. Mr. Malcolm MacDonald attended, of course, as Dominion Secretary, and Sir Thomas Inskip will have his hands full as Defence Minister. Leaving Downing Street for the House of Commons, Mr. Neville Chamberlain, the Premier, was inscrutable as ever.